Hello, everybody. My name is GodKing13, and welcome to TorchLight 2. Now, this game is pretty much like Diablo and pretty much every other game that's overhead view, except I like it. It's really cool. I know this game is multiplayer and single player, but for now I'm just going to be playing single player. If I find someone else to play this game multiplayer with, I will. But as you can see, I played a little bit of this game, but I'm not sure if I should continue on with my saved game or just start a new game, but I think for now I'm just going to start a new game. Overwritten, I don't care. So let's figure out who we're going to be. Either be Berserk, well actually no, let's choose the guy side here. Either be Berserker, Engineer, that guy, or Ember Mage. Let's be the Engineer. He looks pretty cool. Looks pretty cool. I'm gonna go for that. Let's go for... Aw, man. What? There you go. Let's make your hair color black. Anyway, I just want to point out... Oh, Scott King. God King Gabe. What? God King Gabe? Freaking stupid name, I don't care. Anyway, so... I asked a question, if you guys care, back then, about, based on my voice, what is my ethnicity? I'll give you a hint! This character is half my ethnicity. Now guess the other half. Bum. Oh, sweet, I could choose an animal. Yay, I'll choose a freaking hawk. And your name is gonna be Blue Arrow. Blue Arrow. There you go. I don't care. Let's play on freaking Vettin, because I know this game like the back of my hand. Single player. Let's see. It's like Kingdoms of Amalur Reckoning, but the overhead view of it. The combat is really cool, and shoot, looks like it's about to start. I'll shut up. I don't know what's going on. Jeez, volume is so weird and glitchy. Alright, looks like we might have to skip here if I can. If I can skip here. Not sure if you can handle this. Are you up to par? Are you going to be moving faster or are you going to be moving slower? I don't have all day. Oh, okay. Probably should have turned on subtitles. Do not worry. This game will not have a lot of cutscenes. Nor do you have to worry about subtitles having to come on. Jeez. I could see that being waifu material. Gotta be open-minded a little bit, but I could see that being waifu material. Oh, jeez. That's a face of... What the fuck are we doing here? That's a face of... Well, I made a mistake. Hey, lady, I wouldn't walk closer if I were you. Everybody's just, like, so scared. They're scared shit. Thank you. I'm just gonna skip that. That was just taking way too long. As you can see, this is my character. I'm an engineer. An explosion happened, of course. Let's talk to people. Let's talk to you. You're lucky you've made it this far, seeing as how badly wounded the destroyer is. But I think you're on your own now, from here to the enclave. Baby, the destroyer can barely stand, let alone fight his way through all those stubby horn in the past. So,
I'll talk to you, Destroyer. I think this is as far as I can go. If you should carry on to the Astarion Enclave. But you're on your own. Warn them that the Alchemist destroyed Torchlight and is headed their way. He may be there already.
All right, I'll accept that quest.
You have received the quest.
Talk to other guys, though.
Glad you made it.
Bastard infected with the frowns. There are some stubborn raiders, too. They're pretty much there. I'm on okay.
Glad you made it.
Yep, I get
Did
it.
You just get here?
Out of my way. Oh, I can't raid. Sir, are you okay over there? I can't even talk to
What's
you.
What's your business here?
Dude, shut up, man. I don't want to talk to you. Guys, all weak and stuff. You can't even handle a couple freaking weird monster trees. You can't even handle a couple of freaking rattling. Rattling. Yeah, right. Come on. Hey, don't you dare hurt my bird. My bird dies. I'm gonna hurt you guys so bad. Alright, when I first played this game, the first 15 minutes, I didn't have a hawk, I had like a ground animal, but in the first 15 minutes, some douchebag killed my bird. And why was I in tears? And the funny part was, I was playing the game at school, and I was like just crying right there. I remember the students asking me, "Hey, why are you crying for, Jimmy? Is it because we're gonna have to take a test?" I'm waiting to fuck you in your test! My freaking bird just died! My tears. Unaudible. As bad as my microphone in tears. Nobody can understand me. They just heard me just like bitching and stuff. But man, I was really heartbroken. I was like, dude, what? That's just dead. By the way, I'm not sure if you're picking up the clicking of the mouse, and if you are, I apologize. By the way, I think it'd just be very funny if I like, fuck them and like, oh, fuck, run! Freaking, ugh. One thing I hate about... One thing I hate more than mimics. I'll get to you, sir, in a minute. I just gotta speak. One thing I hate more than mimics are exploding... Are exploding piece of shit barrels. Ah, fuck. This is a bad idea. I think I got this asshole. I'm so close. I think I got him. Fuck you. Just critical hit him all the time. Yes. Dude. Just amazing. You're so awesome. You go up to the boss and you smack him with a wrench. Which is, yes, of course, a metaphor for my penis. And they go and they die with one spider. You know, hey man, you know you are the king of God. But you guys hear the sound of my constant clicking on my Oh, is it any bomb? Hey guys, you hear me break that? I'm sorry, was it yours? You know, I would care, but, fuck you, did you see I'm trying to freaking talk here? I'm trying to have a conversation with an audience. My soon-to-be millions and upon billions of audiences. Such gold that I shall get from YouTube. You wait. You just sit there and wait, good how? You sit there and wait. Okay, I'm going to die. Luckily, I have healing potion. Yay. One thing we should have in this game, in every RPG, is a healing potion.
Oh, what's a healing potion?
It's a beverage that you drink that restores all of your health.
I don't think anything like that exists.
Trust me, it does. It should exist.
You know, it always confused me. I always wanted to bring up the topic. I even want to post it on Twitter just to see how many comments I get. By the way, I have a Twitter. My Twitter name is GodKingGabeCourt. You can follow me on it. I really don't care about Twitter. Twitter means nothing to me. I always want to post a question. In a world where magic is everywhere, how quickly or how slow do you think, like, technological advances can come to the humans? Because, you think about it,